Hello everybody and welcome to my channel again. So today I'm kind of going to give you a rundown of what I've been doing. Classes actually started on Monday, so I'm kind of going to give you I'm stuck at home now because Hartwick closed down for 2 weeks and we are remote again, and kind of like just talk about it a little bit. So yeah, alright. So I'm going to show you my setup for my kind of like classroom style bedroom. So here is my desk. I got a whole bunch of sticky notes right here. I got my book, my laptop. I can do all my Zoom sessions right here. I got my printer, some pens, my calculator, my calendar, my other calendar. I have my music stand and my flute as well, because I'm always gonna need that. This is my crate with all of my textbooks that I'm using right now for this class. And then this is my crate of just miscellaneous stuff and then old textbooks from previous semesters. I got my recycling bin, and then I have my garbage right here, and then the rest of my room. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hey guys, so it is actually Monday, September 7th, and I made the other few videos like a little less than a week ago, and I kind of got busy, and I totally forgot that I was supposed to be vlogging. Anyway, so here's the rest of the video. So what I've been doing is pretty much schoolwork. Not a lot has really happened because one, we're remote, and two, it's kind of the beginning of the semester, so kind of getting used to being remote, getting used to the teachers and the material. We haven't learned enough material to really keep going with assignments and labs and everything, so that's kind of what's happening now. I'm really enjoying my classes and I'm having a great time, and I cannot wait for this semester to really pick up. I'm a junior this year, so I only have this year and next year left at Hartwick, and then I'll be on to my next adventures, whatever that may be. Maybe I'll do a video about that sometime, about contemplating my future decisions. And that's pretty much all I've been up to, staying home, staying healthy, and I hope you all are staying healthy as well. So that's pretty much it for this video, nice and short and sweet, not much to talk about besides getting stuck home again due to the outbreak in Oneonta right now. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.